Welcome to a little forest. We're going for a walk today. In the snow. Yeah, not much going on today. Just going for a walk. Yeah, just going for a walk. It's a little dangerous. Doing good. Is this one if a tree falls down in the forest, do we actually hear it?
Are we going through that again? I don't know. Maybe
come on,
so.
Hulk. I'm gonna walk this way.
Well, it's a little more straightened out.
There's a lot of trees down here.
It's not the biggest tree in the world, but still.
Yeah, now there's a bit of a clear path to walk through now.
Going for a walk, have my chimneys. That one kind of didn't like anyone anymore. Ooh! And beer.
What is that?
Hold on.
That Japanese import stuff.
Nope, so. Look at all the bunny tracks.
Like, film this for a second. There's no way I can't get through here. This is like an insult to us taller people above 6 foot, like 6'2", 6'3". I can't get through that. She got through there no problem. I can't fit through that.
That's a fucking insult to us taller people.
Look,
I can't get through.
Taking us deep into the forest. Okay, fine. You know what?
He's
now
beating up a tree.
Stupid tree. Blocking the path.
And? Yep, we're still walking. It's cool.
Oh, this would be a perfect spot.
It's very pretty. Yeah, we don't know where we're going at all.
That's defying the laws of physics of a spine nearly.
I'm literally following
of this branch
tree,
up and over, and it's been, like, what?
Bark trees.
This is all we're really following, really. Woo! A little slippery. Okay.
This is so an this insult. Is the, again, why?
This is the end of the trail here. She is trying to make it through.
Hang on. Oh, God, it's cold!
I want to see if I can move this.
You're not going to be able to.
Smack me in the face. There. Now we can go. That I'm not gonna move.
Come on, Hulk. You can move that one.
Dude. Stop insulting us taller people. Shorty.
Oh, I'm all snowy now.
I stepped clean over that. No problem.
I have trouble over the first one.
So yeah, we're kind of just going for a walk. Someone didn't like that one.
Could be able to.
if we were having escape from the zombies, then I was able to pick it up for everybody to squeeze through the gap. And the other thing is that zombies are always down in the southern parts of the state where it's warm, humid.
Zombies can't live that long.
Yeah, because
the bodies deteriorate in 48 hours.
Watch out for all these logs back here. Don't do that.
I'm going to decide to kick it with the heel of my boot to make sure it was stable. I'm going to slide on it. Well, the arrow's pointing in this direction. Left us behind the rock.
So we're still going. We're still arguing.
Well, now we're on firmer ground.
We don't know where we are. We just ran through a river.
God damn trees.
I don't know what he's got in the
tree. Fucking height.
We're just kind of trying to follow the arrows.
You're following the animal tracks.
So I don't know where we're supposed to go. Apparently we're going that way.
Sound about right? We did more left turns than we did right, so we're technically in the NASCAR right now. All the wheat and shit throwing up out of it. Ow. That leaves smoke me in the eye. Tracks. I keep telling you, look.
The animals live in this forest.
Fucking height restrictions. Well, blame my old man. Actually, there's three for display. $5,000. One there, and one here.
So, we've almost made it to the end of the trip. The exit's that way somewhere. We're doing good. Still pretty. Just letting you know. Tornado thinks he's gonna die. It's cool. It's normal. Welcome to our vlog. This is what we're going today. Middle of nowhere, side of the road. Cool. Let's go.
We survived the adventure in the woods.
Hey.
We survived.
Did we though?
Well, if we didn't, we wouldn't be here right now. Telling the story of the great moose we saw out in the forest. Copyright, yes.